well, my game would be right now. I remember heading to Ocala that something blocking the roadway. I'm not quite sure what it is, and it's down the line.
Okay.
Show me code 4. Seems code 4.
Citizens report a possible disturbance in La Mesa.
Show main route. Okay, this doesn't really work apparently.
Citizens report an indecent exposure in Vinewood.
Yep, I just took the wrong way. Really? You stupid. Okay, I'm just gonna continue going because I'm stupid. Okay. Roll me another unit. Send an additional.
An officer requiring assistance on Del Perro Freeway.
Step that unit up to code 3. Roll an additional code 3.
Attention all units. Officer needs immediate assistance on Del Perro Freeway.
Copy that. We're in the vicinity.
This mod is literally just me trying to get used to this mod. Oh, there's the unit code 2. Need the code 3 unit to show up now. There he is.
Okay.
It's not what you think, officer. I'm pretty sure it's what I think it is. My friends got me drunk and did this to me. So, why are you wearing a ski mask on? Okay, apparently I can't continue with that. Okay, why do I have all my guns? Why do I have all my guns? Dude, freeze. No. Get down.
Go ahead, make me use it. LSPD, don't make me shoot you.
I shoot you with a highlighter in your pocket. I don't think that's a highlighter, but okay. Pretty sure there's gonna be a dildo on him. I'm highly sure. Oh, a handgun, camera, pocket knife, and wire cutters. You are definitely going to jail.
You catch a sight of that?
Citizens report a petty theft in Morningwood.
Get in. We're gonna go ahead and do another call. That's never good. Actually, what I could do is test this theory. Okay, well that seems to be the issue here. Keep your hands where I can see them. I should have to be cut. I'm gonna search and see if there's silence in here.
You piece of crap.
Attention all units, we are code 4.
Well, this person's gonna be under arrest as we go in and now I gotta go deliver off the other person here. Okay, for some reason I couldn't get out the door there. Why is this dude on this side of the car?
taking so long?
Shut up, you just got there. I should totally pull you over for what you just did there.
We've got a Grand Theft Auto in progress in Los Santos International Airport.
Okay, I didn't realize I was sitting there for more than a minute. Okay. Show me 1080.
Acknowledged.
Bar. It's an awesome thing I have a push bar here. I don't even have a tin. Why does that look like that? Sure, this person ran a red light.
Target license plate 6-5 George Edward Boy 4-5-9. A traffic violation. A traffic violation. Proceed with caution.
Ooh, 2 counts of hit and run. 3 counts of hit and run. You better not stop right here. Roll me two additionals, code three. Roll me an additional, code three.
Attention all units. Officer needs immediate assistance. In Burton.
Dispatch, Ocean 1 here. We can take that if no one else wants it.
Okay, why did you put... Okay. Guys, get back in the car. Get back in the car. No, don't get in the car. Well, I guess it was only really the driver.
That ain't good.
It's fucking weird.
What are you into? Let's go see your front. Okay, okay. Well, guess what? You're under arrest.
You're under arrest, you piece of crap!
We're driving with something, I'm not sure what it was. Three counts of hit and runs there. Why do I have a broken window? Oh, that's right, because the cop's gonna do a gunfight! Really?
Attention all units, backup needed in, West Vinewood.
This ain't happening.
Show me en route. Roll me an additional. Roll an additional.
We have a 1099 in,
Also, I'm gonna call a transport unit.
Copy that. We're in the vicinity.
Going to jail.
Hola, baby.
Hello.
Oh, the officer, can you take her? Thank you.
You know, bud.
Roll me an additional code three. Roll me an additional code three.
Attention all units. Officer needs immediate assistance in West Vinewood.
I have a feeling, if I remember correctly before, I've done a... Damn, that's a nice Taurus. Thank you. Not sure what unit that is. Not sure if it's a code 2 yet. I don't have to take shit. Okay. Shots fired, shots fired. Shots fired.
Attention all units, a firearm attack on an officer. In West Vinewood, units respond code 3.
That could have been a lot further.
On my way! What the hell? Copy, dispatch, we'll assist.
Code 4.
Roger. We're heading over now.
Well, that didn't go as planned. Where are you gonna go, Rua? Wait till we get another call real quick. Well, what if I don't need code 3 back? Oh, that works perfect too. Okay, so you're okay. Show me 10-8 off my call. Okay, apparently that's not what it was asking, but it was what it was asking. Why are you walking? Who's in that patrol car then? Okay then.
We've got suspicious activity in West Vinewood.
Why don't you move it, okay?
Show me en route. Show me en route. Don't want to spook anybody, so we're gonna
Jesus. I'll kill you, you piece of bitch.
Roll me an additional code 3. Code 3. Roll an immediate. Shots fired. Oops.
You piece of crap.
Shots fired, shots fired.
Code 4.
You have to say like exact things to get that freaking vocal dispatch to work. Jeez. Really, I'm in a tile. I couldn't really run that over. Okay, that's stupid. I'm gonna love tap him right away, right? Why not? What was I gonna do? Oh.
Units, backup needed in West Vinewood.
Okay then. Okay, apparently my game just crashed. That's fantastic. That was fantastic. My game just crashed. I'm trying to get rid of my guns. Well, I'll be right back. Technical difficulties. Technical difficulties. Mm-hmm. good at gameplay. Just trying to get to the police station, activate my LSP report. So terrible at drinking.
Keep careful.
Look out! Walk in
the folk. Only in Los Santos.
Only in Los Santos. Bow, 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 bow. We're almost there. We're almost there. Goes.
What's wrong with the world?
Officer Merritt.
What's going on, my dude?
Okay, we're gonna load the thigh. Shut up. Thank you. Okay, I'm not doing that, but okay.
Attention all units.
We have
a hit and run in Mission Row.
Wait up!
Okay, that'll take a cool hard crack. Oh, yeah, it will. There we go. Person again, because
why not? Clear code 4. Proceed with patrol.
This one. Veto. That is extremely nice though. Wait, did I get rid of it? Crap, I think I got rid of it. This one. Oh, no. This one. Okay. Oh, guess we're gonna use this one for now because...
We've got a possible drug deal and mission row.
Show me route. Oh, there he is. Okay. Come on. Really? I was all prepared for that too.
We have an armored car robbery in Mission Row.
Show me in Row.
Four, approach with caution.
Request an air unit. Air unit. Okay. Roll me an additional unit, code 3. Code 3.
We have an officer responding.
Code 3 responds.
Textile City.
I need help.
me an additional code 3.
Attention all units. Officer needs immediate assistance in Textile City.
I should have just said shots fired. Oh, that's one way to do that. Roll me a tow truck. Roll a flatbed. Send me a tow truck. Roll me a tow truck. Okay, I'm gonna search the roof apparently. I think that armored vehicle came up here. Let's take care of the officer first.
Gunfire reported in Los Santos International Airport.
Show me en route.
10-4, copy that. 1, Lincoln, 18.
Or not, okay. Apparently that call was fake.
Attention all units in Rancho.
We have
officer needs immediate assistance.
Show me en route. Show me en route.
Units respond code 2.
It's gonna be a pursuit. Foot pursuit. Suspect fleeing? Okay. What? This call doesn't work. Well, they're running that way, so we're gonna do it this way. Shots fired. Shots fired.
Attention all units. Shots fired at an officer in Rancho. Units respond code 3.
Copy, dispatch. We'll assist.
Do you want to, like, open? Pursuit. No, shut up. Okay, what is the thing for the pursuit? What is the thing for the pursuit? Request assistance for pursuit. Wrong button. That makes more sense. That makes more sense. Did my game just freeze? Well, that didn't go as planned. Show me 10-8. Do I have to, like, eat my mic for the dispatch to understand that? Put this in my GPS here. We're gonna go right there. Oh. Why does he have a flippy U-turn? Not even that.
Watch out, man.
Repair my vehicle. Send me a flatbed. Send me a tow truck. Okay, what is it for a tow truck now? This is actually, like, really annoying. Send me a tow truck. Requesting 1070. Oh, that works too. Oh, wait. Minimize you. Send me a 1070. Send me a 1070. Really? have so been able to nail that if I didn't go off that side list. Thinking this is our suspect here. Oh, yep. Shots fired, shots fired, shots fired. Oh my god, get out of here. Shots fired, shots fired, shots fired.
10-4, copy that. Suspect taken down.
Shots fired.
Attention all units.
What the heck?
In Davis, units respond code
3. Dispatch, Ocean 1 here. We can take that if no one else wants it.
Everybody ready!
I took out a taser. Officer done. Jeez, can't attack much?
Slow me down.
Hi. Right. Well, my car's wrecked.
Units
that's
in Rancho. We've got officer needs immediate assistance for
show me en route. I should totally go pull him over for that. I need to go fix my car though.
Dispatch calling unit 117. We have a traffic alert on a Olympic freeway for possession of drugs for sale.
I don't do those calls.
This is Adam 5. Copy that. We'll keep an eye out.
Citizens report a petty theft in the Spoochie Canal.
Show me route.
Response code 2.
What the fuck? cannot see with that yellow light, like, at all.
Stop! Police!
Attention all units, we are code 4.
Code 4. Grab something to drink real quick. I'll grab something to eat too while I'm out. As I just like blow from the, I need to find a gas mod that actually works. No. Okay. That's weird.
A wanted felon on the loose in the Spoochie Canal. Suspect is on foot. We've got a possible burglary in the Spoochie Canal.
Show me 10A.
A criminal resisting arrest.
Show me en route.
Thank you.
requesting backup for pursuit.
LSPD! Don't make me shoot ya!
That works too. Roll me a transport. Requesting backup for pursuit.
Attention all units.
Oh.
Assistance needed
okay.
For a 148 and Puerto del Sol.
Adam 6, copy. We'll check it out.
Requesting a transport. Prisoner transport. Oh well. Just do it this way.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest.
Copy, that's a code 2 on
our way. I'm seriously about to write all of this down.
Hello.
Show me 10-8. Show me 10-8.
10-4, copy that.
Roll me a 1070.
I'm totally getting laid as shit. Gonna have a little
okay.
A little bloater.
My transport's like leaving for some reason.
What's going on?
Not much except for here. I don't feel like paying for that damage for that vehicle. He just ran into a tree for it. Dick.
Hey, bud.
Attention, all units.
We have
a kidnapping.
I'll have to respond to that one.
Requiring assistance and little
show me
response code 2.
Show me en route.
Bitch.
That was not my fault. That was your fault for not looking. This thing's got some get up and go power. I don't even have any engine mod done to it.
Half of these assholes are drug addicts.
Thank you.
love a nap in the squad.
Take care now.
Show me 10-8.
Attention all units. We are code 4. No further units required.
Target license plate 04 Union Henry Queen 673 No 1099.
That's illegally parked. Giggity, giggity.
Nah, she was with some eight. She totally
called me a 10-7.
10-4, copy that. 1 Lincoln 18.
Apparently 10-7 means clear on the call.
We've got a 502 in Pillbox Hill. Respond code 3.
Show me en route. That's another call that's broken, apparently.
Citizens report a suspicious person on Del Perro Freeway.
Show me your respond. Show me en route.
Respond code 2.
Roll me an additional code 3. Roll me an additional for pursuit.
We have an officer requiring assistance on, Del Perro Freeway.
Oh, man!
Requesting backup for pursuit.
For Christ's sake! LSPD! Don't make me-
requesting backup for pursuit.
Units, we are code 4.
Show me 10-7. Show me 10-7.
10-4, copy.
Langley Frog here. Ooh, oof, duh. What's the call for an ambulance now? Roll me a medical assistance. Yes, this is on PC. Okay, apparently my paramedic zombies. Okay. This guy doesn't seem like one. He wants to stop.
Give them.
Okay, oh, you're an idiot, dude.
Oh,
happy go. Sendo. Looks like I could not catch him. Yeah, we're gonna do it that way. One of these call-outs, I'm not sure what this is, what call-out that's for. Oh, my suspect's dead.
I saw your ad about the cleansing.
I saw your ad about the cleansing.
Tell me more about the coffee enema.
Hey, you my dude, right?
Wow, the spicy turkey enema sounds really soothing. Really need to purge some toxins. Yeah, I'll be by at 4 tomorrow for the St. Petersburg surprise. Bye.
Oh,
you're really annoying.
We've got a suspect resisting arrest in, the Chilliwack Mountain State Wilderness.
Idiot! What's up? Shithead!
How? No, screw it. I'm just gonna spawn a new vehicle. Screw it. Spawning a new vehicle.
I'm saving up for the collector's edition. She's mad that I stay home a lot.
We have citizens reporting an attempted arson attack in Pillbox Hill.
Okay, I couldn't even respond to that.
We have a wanted felon on the loose in, La Mesa. Suspect is on foot.
Show me a route.
Respond code 2.
Hey, man, are you alright? Officer, please help me. Man just pulled me into his car and attempted to rape me. Do you have any insurance on him? Yes, he's driving a silver Comet 2 with the plate number stored with 42I. Okay, we'll try to find him. Are you injured? Yes, I'm injured. I need your medical attention. Could you call an ambulance? Roll me medical assistance. Roll me medical assistance. Roll me medical assistance. Roll me an ambulance. In need of medical assistance.
Attention all units. Officer needs immediate assistance. In
I said medical, but okay.
Copy, this is Adam 6, on our way.
We are code 4. No further units required.
No way. Holy cow.
Show me 10-7.
Show me 10-7.
Show me code 4. Show me 10-8.
10-4, copy that. 1, Lincoln, 18. Citizens report an indecent exposure and Little Soul. Reporting a suspect resisting arrest in Sandy Shores.
Show me response. Show me en route. Show me en route. Requesting backup for pursuit. Requesting backup for pursuit.
We have units requesting helicopter support.
Over.
Sandy Shores.
Charlie 4 here. We're in the air and on our way. Copy that, dispatch. We'll find
okay,
those animals.
Okay. Are you looking back for that one or for this one? Send me air unit. Delta 17. Stop, Sandy. Stop. San Andreas State Troopers, freeze. That works.
Police! Stop whatever the
Get
hell
on the
you're
ground,
doing!
Or I will tase you.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest. In Sandy Shores.
Vector 13, we're at the little coffee shop around the corner.
Roger.
Hello.
required for a suspect placed under arrest in Sandy Shores.
Copy that, dispatch.
Roger.
Hello.
Roll me an additional code 3. Roll me additional shots fired.
Attention all units, a unit under fire in Sandy Shores. Units respond code 3.
LSPD, don't make me shoot you.
Around the corner. Charlie 4, Roger that. We'll look for those maggots.
For a suspect placed under arrest in Sandy Shores.
Exit 13, we're at the little coffee shop around the corner.
Of course, sure. Where else would you be? No traffic stop?
We have a wanted felon on the loose in Grande Sonora Desert. Suspect is on foot. Units reporting a suspicious person in Sandy Shores.
Show me en route.
Respond code 2.
Didn't look like it was close to my from the first person angle, it didn't look like I was gonna go around them. You're in a prison jumpsuit.
Attention all units, we are code 4. Attention all units. Assistance required in Grande Sonora Desert.
Killing route.
Serio, Holmes? Damn!
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Sandy Shores.
Copy that! On the way!
Roger.
Dead coyote. Roll me additional. Okay, that should have hit him. That should have hit him in the back of the head. Put the knife down. I will shoot you in the back of the head.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest in Grande Sonora Desert.
Adam 6, copy. We'll check it out.
Roger.
Yeah, now my car is like all the way over there.
All units, we are code 4.
Show me 10-8.
10-4, copy that. 1, Lincoln 18.
One Lincoln 18. One Lincoln 18. Okay, that's... Hope everybody did enjoy. This will be going up on my YouTube channel, which there is a link down below of the channel, of my YouTube channel. So hope everybody enjoyed. If so, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button if you are new to the channel. I'm not even near that, but I'm gonna respond to that. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed, hit the follow button if you're on Twitch, hit the subscribe button here on YouTube, and I will see you guys in tomorrow's stream. Thanks for watching, guys.